present their tax returns while doing so, but that's not a requirement. And so the question now is, you know, should that be forced upon by a state investigation, which I think is really significant here, where we don't have that requirement? I mean, what the White House, what the president's lawyers are saying is, not only can you not indict, you can't even investigate during...
Get your podcast on Spotify. Dear Hank and John is supported by Wednesday Books, publishers of number one New York Times bestseller and eagerly awaited sequel to Carry On.
Oh,
this book is for anyone who has ever wondered.
Version 108 was $6.99, sale price just $4.99. Trade Center UK, Junction up to £2,000 of every single car. The January sale event is on now.
Asian country. Did you ever see that We Are the Millers or something like that? We're the Millers. What the?
Oh my! A giant ball of flame back there.
I know.
What the?
What just happened?
And other jihadist groups for years. The suspects behind the latest plot will stand trial in Jordan. A university suspends all 14 fraternities in the wake of a college student's death.
They have the same thoughts about being in vehicles as we do. Let's get out of this shit. It's about to become a bullet sponge.
Back well, and these people are stuck. They were all stuck. In hindsight,
country, we find ourselves in a unique position right now, right? So many Republicans asked this individual in order to challenge the whistleblower's motivations. At the same time, we've had a parade of witnesses who have cooperated.
Are you okay?
Like, yeah, I'm looking at that. Yeah, I'm so sorry about that. That was so
really fucked up.
I was fucked up.
No.